is so upset. And she's never seen a dead body before.
I can be tough sometimes.
Alexa, back from the dead. A make-believe funeral, a murder mystery. Oh, all too much.
We'll all need a vacation.
Painkillers. Lethal if you use enough of them.
Such a gentleman. He gave me his coat and all.
Rosie, you need to forget about Patrick. No good's gonna come of it.
Bad news, I'm afraid. We don't have any extra fuses.
Ethel looked everywhere.
Oh, you've got to be kidding. No power. No
force. Oh, Carlisle will be furious. She expects the family photo to be done any moment now.
Before.
It must have been awful. Do you think it was a suicide?
I don't know. Madame Carlisle certainly doesn't think so. Why else would she have asked that detective to come here?
For murder.
How are you, sir?
Johnny, Alexa Carlisle here.
You always led by example rather than by word and deed.
Oh, stop pacing, for God's sake, Emma.
Phil, did you find out that the vote was notarized?
But how the hell did that happen?
No?
Hello.
We all find it.
It's just typical that Annie gets the help of the father.